There we go. This is coming onto the top side of Knobscot Hill on the Framingham-Sudbury border. That way takes you to Newburyport eventually. And this is our way out of here. With an indicated turn here in this telecommunications cluster. Fire tower. There's another one of those Framingham improvisations. And an overabundance of confidence blazes in the event your confidence is waning. And so, with this abundance of confidence, we work our way forward out of here. To that parking lot at the end of the trail. Detour for a view overlook, which may or may not be Tippling Rock. There's an indicated turn ahead. Thank you. this is our one of the designated overlooks. But it is a pretty impressive precipice. There's Blue Hill off in the distance, Boston, what have you. You can see this hill from Andover, but I don't think you can see Andover from this overlook. And you can see it's also pretty steep. Perhaps a Stassen Lee slope. And so turning from this precipice, we continue on our rendezvous with the destiny of the parking lot. Looks like the whole thing was glazed recently. And the trail is reasonably well defined. Thank you. like we begin the descent. Oh, and so the descent beckons after refreshing pauses. More old chestnut. And a lightning scar of fairly impressive proportions. There's some kind of human settlement in sight. The trail sort of skirts one edge of it. Kind of rounds this bend.